In this TeamWork 5 video, I'm going to show you how to change your password. This is the first thing I do whenever I get a new account, so I can change my password to something I'll actually remember. To do that, go to the top menu bar and click on Settings. Once you click on Settings, you'll notice that your menu bar has changed. If the information page that looks like this didn't come up, click on Information in your menu bar. In this top box titled Personal Information, you will find Password at the bottom. Click on the button that says Change. Now you can change your current password to something that's easier for you to remember. Your new password will need to be at least 6 characters long, contain both letters and numbers, and you'll have to enter it twice to make sure you do it correctly. Go ahead and fill out your current password and your new password. Once you have those filled out, you can click Submit. If your change of password was successful, you should see a little completed in green and blue under the password change button. Now, to go back to your home page, go up to the menu bar, click on the TeamWork button, and in the drop-down menu, you will see Home. Click on Home, and you should arrive back at your home page. Check out our next video to learn how to fill out your contact information for your employer.